सर, प्लीज रिपीट सर।
डू आई हैव द परमिशन ऑफ द चांसलर टू कमेंस द कन्वोकेशन प्रोसीडिंग्स?
यस परमिटेड।
आई डिक्लेयर द कन्वोकेशन ओपन। The 19th convocation of Sri Krishna Devaraya University has been called to confer the honorary degree upon Dr. G. Satish Reddy, the Secretary, Department of Defense, R&D, and Chairman, DRDO, and also to confer the degrees, diplomas, upon the candidates who have been certified to the worthy of them by the Executive Council. Let the candidates be presented.
Thank you, sir. Conferment of the honorary degree.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I present to you Dr. G. Satish Reddy.
The recipient of honoris causa shall kindly stand up. The Vice Chancellor is requested to present the citation with regard to the achievement of the recipient of the honoris causa. Thank you.
I have great pleasure in presenting you a distinguished scientist, Dr. G. Satish Reddy Garu, Secretary, Department of Defense, R&D, and Chairman, Defense Research and Development Organization, Government of India, born in the village of Mahimaluru, Potti Sriramulu, Nellore district of Andhra Pradesh. He graduated from JNTU College of Engineering, Anantapuram, and received his MS and PhD from JNTU, Hyderabad. Dr. G. Satish Reddy is an accomplished navigation expert, spearheads indigenous development of defense systems and technologies. As the top defense scientist of the country, Dr. Reddy guides the development of major programs on missiles and strategic systems, fighter aircrafts and unmanned aerial defense systems, underwater systems, radar systems, strategic materials, armaments, and futuristic technologies. A visionary and institution builder, his technology leadership has deeply impacted the development of best-in-class systems for the Indian Armed Forces. Dr. Satish Reddy has planned and executed the internationally acclaimed India's maiden successful test of anti-satellite missile, Mission Shakti, with utmost confidentiality. His tenacious leadership has enabled the development of air defense system, VVRAM Astra, Akash, MRSAM, LRSAM, QRSAM, the world's longest range gun, ATAGS, anti-radiation missile, a smart anti-airfield weapon, smart bombs and missile assisted torpedo release systems owe their success to Dr. Reddy's vision. Dr. Reddy diligently drives innovation and cutting edge research in many areas that includes hypersonic and quantum technologies. Dr. Reddy has helped to foster an ecosystem that encourages free thinking and creativity. The formation of young scientists, laboratories working on nature technologies, establishment of new research centers in universities, enabling close interaction with academia, and fast tracking the transfer of technologies to industry are some of his bold initiatives that have laid the foundation for research and development of advanced defense system. His efforts to implement critical policy initiatives towards enablement of industry have resulted in building an aerospace and defense industrial ecosystem in the country. Dr. Reddy also pioneered diversified DRDO's talent to efficiently develop required technologies in the ongoing fight against the COVID-19 pandemic. Under his guidance, nearly 50 technologies for combating COVID have been developed and about 75 products have been transferred to 100 industries. He demonstrated exemplary courage and leadership during the peak of pandemic in establishing a 1,000 bed COVID care center in record 10 days, and his non-stop work bears testimony on his never say die spirit and effectively mirrors the outstanding humanitarian facets of a scientist. A recipient of many international and national honors, Dr. Satish Reddy is the first Indian recipient in over 100 years to be conferred with the prestigious Honorary Fellowship and Silver Medal by the Royal Aeronautical Society of London. In recognition of his unparalleled hard work, thirst for knowledge, and unmatched pursuit towards excellence for achieving Atman Nirbhar Bharat, Sri Krishnadevaraya University, Anantapuram takes great pride in conferring the degree of Doctor of Science on this great son of India.
Presentation of honoris causa. May I request the Vice Chancellor of the University to kindly present the annual report.
Mr. Chancellor, sir, I pray that he may be admitted to the degree of Doctor of Science of Sri Krishnadevaraya University.
By virtue of the authority vested in me,
the degree of Doctor of Science, Honoris Causa, of the eminence and attainment.